whole song, you only need three chords. The first one, A minor, A, C, E. You play this for four counts. E minor, E, G, B. Four counts. Last one, D minor. D, F, A. This one for eight counts. So your left hand looks like this. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. And that's literally the whole song. And when you're done, the last chord you play to end this song is an A minor.